Bugünkü dersimizde at'dan at'a kadar, from to until. So dan you know from the ablative, a ı o u dan, e i ö ü den. If it's a fıstıklı şahap ending, a ı o u tan, e i ö ü ten, from. And the next is the direction to, noun. Vowel ending y a e kadar until, and in some sentences there is no necessary to use kadar. So let's look to the next example. Bu otobüs Ankara'dan İstanbul'a 5 saatte gidiyor. This bus is going from Ankara to Istanbul in 5 hours. From to. Next. So, here you see the time. It will come also on the next lessons. When we are writing the time, we are writing in the books with the zero. And because of the zero sound, it is going to 19:00'dan. But when we read this sentence, we use instead of 19, 19, we use 7. And we don't say the zero. And that's why it is going to the vowel harmony of 7. So I will read 7'den. And the next. Until 9:30, I will read 9:30'a kadar, until concert days. We are at the concert. Tomorrow evening from 7 to 9:30 we are at the concert. Biz yarın akşam saat 19'dan 7'den 21:30'a kadar 9:30'a kadar konserdeyiz. Next, from our house to my mother's office. My mother's office is also a combination. Kadar, until there, arabayla, by car, 30 dakika sürüyor. It takes 30 minutes. Sürmek, to take for, now for time. And let's do some exercises. 1. Okul, ev, metroyla gidiyorum. 2. Okuldan eve metroyla gidiyorum. 3. If you want, you can also say I am going to my house, okuldan evime metroyla gidiyorum. 2. İspanya, İstanbul kadar otostop, hitchhiking, otostopla, by hitchhiking, gezdim, I traveled. From Istanbul, from Spain to Istanbul. İspanya'dan İstanbul'a kadar otostopla gezdim. 3. Öğrencim, my student, Bükreş İstanbul kadar bisikletle gitmiş. Here this also you will learn later. It is here gitmiş. He told me that he. So it is actually gitmiş. When I say gitmiş, someone he told me that he got. So, öğrencim Bükreş'ten İstanbul'a kadar bisikletle gitmiş. Yarın çok meşgulüm. Tomorrow I'm very busy. From morning until evening, I will work. I am gonna work. This çalışacağım. You will also learn later. Future tense. Yarın çok meşgulüm. Sabahtan akşama kadar çalışacağım. Çalışacağım. Çalışacağım. Beş. Yarın itibaren, from tomorrow on, daha çok ders çalışacağım. I will study more. And here we have only one time, but from itibaren, from now on meaning, that's why it has to be the from noun part, and that's why yarından itibaren, daha çok ders çalışacağım. 6. Yaz, summer, and tatil, vacation, holiday. So here we have a connection. The summer holiday is yaz tatili. And then when we see the next is kadar, until. So from when we have kadar, we now know that we have to use the direction. Înspre. And then we have also to use the extra n, m. Yaz tatiline kadar, until summer holiday, para biriktirmek, to save money. Para biriktirmek istiyorum, I want. You from tomorrow, from what time to what time you gonna work? You are working. Sen yarın kaçtan kaça kadar çalışıyorsun? Di kadar, so until 9. I'm gonna do homework. So, saat 9'a kadar ödev yapacağım. Yapacağım. Sonra da, and later, arkadaşlarımla, with my friends, sinemaya, to the cinema, gideceğim. I will go, I'm gonna go. Derse geç kaldım, I'm late to the lesson. Grozovești is a place here. Istasyon is the station, and these are connected because the station of Grozovești. And then Mehmet'in office, we will complete this combination also, the office of Mehmet. Kadar until koştum, I run. I came late, it was late, I run from the Grozovești station to Mehmet's office. First combination, Grozovești istasyonu. And now from the with the extra n, Grozovești istasyonundan Mehmet'in ofisi. Mehmet's office. Mehmet'in ofisine kadar. Until to his office. Koştum, I ran. Mehmet gave homework until 25th page. And because it's until, we have to use direction. Mehmet 25. sayfaya kadar ödev verdi. Saat 6'ya kadar, until 6 o'clock, toplantıdayız. We are at the meeting. 12. Gelecek yıl, next year. Haziran ay, moon, June. Here we have the combination of the month of June. Is Haziran ayı. And until then, there is no concert at Bucharest. Gelecek yıl Haziran ayına kadar, Haziran ayı, extra N and direction, Haziran ayına kadar. Bükreş'te hiç konser yok. There is no concert at all. 13. Yesterday night, until morning, I didn't sleep at all. Dün gece, sabaha kadar, hiç uyumadım. Or I couldn't sleep, uyuyamadım. Sonraki dersimizde görüşmek üzere.